400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
You ready? Ready? Let's do this! Oh, it's you. You made it.
I'm Jay, by the way. Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you.
Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right?
I gotta go. Work to do.
See you around, though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets. I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name. Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah?
So, street racers have all these unspoken rules about respect and honor and who can and can't join, but all you need to know is drive like that and you're welcome anytime.
Hey, just to let you know, there's another round one dirt race starting soon if you fancy it. See you there. Oh, and me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign. You should check it out if you fancy some thrills along the way.
Arrived at your destination.
These were boarded up to mark potential hazards. Then me and Alex went around and put whacking great flags on all of them. Voila, a danger sign is born. So long as you survive, they'll probably let us build more.
Turn right. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Right. Good news is you've made the cut for the Horizon Autumn season. Bad news, obviously, is that it doesn't start until autumn. You don't mind sticking around, do you?
Hey, I owe you big time for helping me out earlier. Meet me here. I want to repay your favor.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
You're not gonna believe this. The film producers bought this house to use as a set, but when filming wrapped, they just left it. I had a word, and you know what? They said you could have the house for free as a thank you for your work on the movie. Excellent. Well, since this one's on the movie company, here's the keys. This is where your threads are stored. Your wardrobe is like a map of your career. So the more you get yourself out there, the more clothes you'll get in return. A big name needs a big style. You any good at dancing? You can bust a move to show off before a race, and bust an even bigger move for when you win. Trust me, it'll be great.
Well, look who made it to the autumn season. You are this close to qualifying for the next round of the Dirt Racing Series. You should come back to Tarnhouse, it's completely different in autumn.
Hey, Road Warrior. We've added some more stations to your radio. If you're into drum and bass, then tune into Hospital Records. And if you're into something much calmer, Timeless FM is back with a healthy dose of classical.
And around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Thank you. have arrived at your destination.
So, I should probably let you know that the mud will be real slippy out there because of all that rain we've been getting recently. Same course, totally different drive.
What a drive! Whew. Oh, we'll have you in round two of the Dirt Racing Series. Thank you very much.
It doesn't matter if you've already done this route. The fans will keep coming back for more. You'll get noticed, and it'll help you qualify for the next round. It's a win-win.
Hey, Road Warrior. Welcome to the Horizon Autumn season. My team are helping me find our most influential rookie to compete in the next showcase. Want it to be you? Convince me. Beck tells me you're in round two of the Road Racing Series. And Joel mentioned that someone named Mike Steele is after you about a stunt thing. Speaking of stunts, Jay's on the hunt for our next stunt hero. And Alex says he's ready to kick off round two of dirt racing. But he's really excited to get going on the cross-country series. Well, what are you waiting for? Hey, Road Warrior. Just letting you know, the auto show is now open. Come on down and browse. Or I can send the catalog to your house if you prefer.
You've been challenged to a head-to-head. Earned a skill point. In 400 yards, arrived at your destination.
Speed traps, aren't you? Don't stop now. I'm just getting started.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Have arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Arrived at your destination.
You can race any event in co-op or PvP with drivers you invite from your session. Hey, Road Warrior. Let's take a look at Horizon Blueprint. This is something I let our old festival boss play around with in Australia, but they're not here. So I need to see if we have any fresh blueprinting talent. Blueprint lets you choose where and how fast. But first, cars. Every blueprint needs a car theme. These are curated by the techs in the auto show to keep things competitive and interesting. If nothing takes your fancy, you can even create your own. Now you need to set a car class. Slow or fast, small engines to large, or set open class for a real free-for-all. Last few touches, then we can get your blueprint named and published. Now for a name. We need it for the records. And you know, it has to sound cool. Everything finalized? Once that's done, we can move to testing. Congratulations! Your first blueprint event, and the honor of being the first driver to run it, goes to you. Show them how it's done.
Great news! I've found a driver for our first showcase event. A rookie, no less. Unproven, but highly skilled. Huge potential. I think they're going to make this one to remember. So, you doing anything right now?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Welcome to the Auto Show. Fancy a new ride? You can buy it here.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Look, a challenge card. Some cheeky driver must have left it here. We're not going to let that stand, are we?
It is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn right. when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. In 100 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn sharp left. In 100 yards, turn left.
challenge starts here. Unless you can think of a better one, of course.
Come on.